Hello, my name's Ron Mitzi, and I'd like to share with you a song that I wrote about my dad 26 years ago after he died. The lyrics that I'm singing about are derived from a eulogy that I delivered on that fateful day at his funeral. Sometime later, I was going through his personal papers, and that's where this song was created. From that eulogy, or the words of that eulogy. So I hope that you enjoy it. I'd like to share it with you because I'm sure that each and every one of you can relate to it somewhere along the way. Thank you. My dad's name was Edward Lawrence, and that's the title of this song as well. Edward Lawrence.